When removing your nitrile gloves, grab the wrist of one glove with the opposite hand and gently roll the glove off your wrist inside out until it's completely removed. Then place it in the appropriate receptacle. Then take the free hand and perform the same action on the opposite hand, using one hand to roll the glove gently off of the wrist and place it in the appropriate receptacle. At University of Virginia Library, we use Kimberly-Clark purple nitrile gloves, which are recyclable.